The diversity and complexity of artificial intelligence projects, along with rapid production times, create the need to find key roles in AI for successful projects to be generated. Keep watching the video to find out what roles are needed for the creation of an AI team that increases your business value. And if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel to stay updated on more content. Let's go! The more time advances, the more we encounter innovation. Over the years, technologies have speeded up more and more, becoming part of our daily lives. In fact, artificial intelligence with these technologies has proven to be a key resource for businesses. The wide range of AI innovations is expected to impact people and processes inside and outside the business setting, making them important to understand for many stakeholders, but especially by business leaders and teams of business engineers who are tasked with implementing and operationalizing AI systems. When we talk about AI teams, we mean the demand for a more specific skill set, with a particular need for people with experience in operations and translating AI concepts into business terms and vice versa. To build a successful AI team, a well-curated planning is required. You must carefully analyze the situation in which the company lives and determine the costs. The entire AI adoption plan can be nipped in the bud if you don't focus on business values. And you should avoid wasting energy and time on implementing AI projects that produce no tangible return on investment. As part of the ongoing digital transformation, with many companies opting to adopt new AI technologies, you must anticipate the difficulty in scouting and hiring new talent. Assembling your own AI team is by no means easy, as great AI developers are rare and you also have to remunerate them with decidedly high salaries. That's the reason why the choice must be whether to focus on building an AI team based on the resources already available, or to create a team with new resources. Choosing between these two options becomes very subjective, depending on the company. With increasing security concerns, building an in-house team would seem to be the best option, but at the same time, more specialized AI talent is more likely to be found elsewhere. But as mentioned earlier, a careful analysis needs to be made in that case about the cost involved. Nevertheless, whether it's outside talent or a team created from within, it is important to select the right people to fill the necessary roles. A successful AI team will require versatile skills and multiple roles. The entire team will have to work closely with other departments in the organization, breaking down all kinds of silos. Only then will it be possible to create a team that meets all business needs. Let's analyze together the AI's core roles and responsibilities. Number one, data engineer. The data engineer is the one who develops the data infrastructure, making it available for business analysis operations. In summary, the data engineer creates the framework in which they transform raw data into structures which data scientists work. The skills needed for a data engineer are ability to collect data, data processing, data storage, making data available to users in a secure manner, data warehousing, namely the storage of large amounts of data, and knowledge of programming languages. Number two, data scientist. A data scientist studies data and provides meaningful business insights that are crucial to decision-making in the enterprise. They also work on creating and implementing AI-based algorithms in various aspects of the business to solve business problems. It becomes critically important for a data scientist to understand the needs of the business, as they have to meet business problems that the company faces and find solutions to improve them. A professional can become a good data scientist only if he or she possesses strong statistical and mathematical knowledge and knowledge of programming. Number three, AI architect. AI architects are those individuals who work closely with enterprise and solution architects. But unlike the enterprise architecture team, which is responsible for a wide range of functions, they are focused on building a robust enterprise architecture for AI. The increasing diversity and development of AI implementation models have created the need for this role, which requires skills such as ability to plan data pipelines, knowledge of DevOps software and tools, or a combination of development, dev, and operations ops to continuously deliver value to customers. and understanding of advanced data analytics. Number four, machine learning engineer. Machine learning engineers are responsible for understanding the research, construction and design of artificial intelligence responsible for machine learning, as well as the maintenance and improvement of existing AI systems. The job responsibilities of machine learning engineers are diverse, but often include implementing machine learning algorithms, performing experiments and tests on artificial intelligence systems, design and development of machine learning systems, and performing statistical analysis. In the following infographic, you will find a recap of these AI roles. Companies embarking on an AI journey had a better chance of success when they have the support of executive leadership and the right talent in key AI roles. Without a doubt, AI can solve many problems that companies face. However, at the same time, it also creates new obstacles and challenges, which if properly overcome pave the way for new goals in the future. Building an AI team can be difficult in the initial stage. That is why the ideal choice is to build your team gradually. You can start with a single figure, which can be the data engineer as well as the data scientist, and later build the full team as the technologies implemented in the company required. And, by the way, if you would like to know more about data science, I suggest you give a glimpse to my video right here in the corner, which is just focused on that. Thanks for watching the video. I hope you enjoy it. And if it is so, feel free to give a glimpse to my YouTube channel, as you will find more content about the business world and digital tips. See you soon. Ciao.